The elusive laser print transfer. I've seen the amount of paint to use. I've watched how thin people roll the stuff out. I'm using a double printed image of letters. Then I rub it and I roll it and I pull it up right after. So far, so good, right? Couple dabs of paint, rolled out nice and thin, and here's the game changer. Tracing paper. Simple as that. I dried it with this book overnight. No tearing, no crying myself to sleep, just a nice transferred image.